close my little Star Wars review of the Emperor Palpatine shell. Let's start with the minifigures. First, you get Anakin. He has a Darth Vader helmet. And he's Frank Tub. Which I really like the head. I'm very happy that I got to sit at my Toys R Us. And I have two 2010 Star Wars sets. Like, I got the AT-AT Walker that I reviewed in June 5th. Now you got Emperor Palpatine. Oh, Anakin and Emperor Palpatine, they did keep lightsabers, but they're in the shuttle. Yep. Emperor Palpatine's really cool. I like his face and his torso. And you get cool new guy. I like him. You know, he could be like a doctor droid and like teach him. Like, I see him like in the movies. Now let's get on to the set. That's pretty cool. And here's an army figure which I forgot to show you. This one pilot, something special, is kind of weird because of, you can already tell by his head, it's kind of like a ghost or a, some kind of like, sound like a ghost or, he's kind of like a ghost and kind of like a person that's dressed by plain dress. And inside itself, it's pretty nice in here. Like, has this cool control thing. The shell's cool. Now, let's get to the inside. But first, before we get to the inside, we gotta look at this. This is the thing you have to hold in your shell, but you cannot hold the coffin because if you do, it will break. And first, you get cool control landing here. You're pretty nice. So, on here are the coolest things that are lightsabers. Pretty cool. Nice. Features for set is the Darth Vader transformation thing. Is you have to transfer for Anakin and oops, it's kind of slow. Here, I'll find this helmet. Yeah, where's the helmet? I'll find it later. Oh, here it is. You can actually see some stars when I do that. When I put down my webcam down, come down like that. Yep. Here you go. Sorry. And I go this probably, and voila! See? It's exactly like the Imperial, so... So, let's get this up. And here's a gun. I guess it can be like a gun. And here's some guns right here. In the back of the gun, it can be like a back gun where you can actually like it can be like back. If there's something behind us, keep on shooting back. From behind your shuttle, and there's two stickers in the set, and they're on the windshield. So yeah, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my other videos I'll be doing, and see you later. See you in my other videos. I'll probably see you in my other videos, so please rate, comment, and subscribe, and see you later.